Morning. It's I'd like to say it's been a good morning. It hasn't. I filmed for the whole day basically, and I just went to start editing it because I had an hour to kill.
No sound.
No sound. Every video was like, so today I'm gonna go have
Breakfast.
So there's about 12 minutes of me talking, which has gone down the drain. So I guess we'll start again. Today was supposed to be a vlog for my friend Immy's birthday, of just us having fun getting ready. It's now a condensed vlog. There's still a few clips I can use, but most of them are rubbish. We made cupcakes, I ate breakfast with you guys, and it's all gone down the drain. So it's a shame. It really is a shame. But there's nothing I can do about it. The audio is actually unusable because it's so fucking bad. It might even be doing it again now and I have no idea, so I'm gonna have to listen back to it. Okay, well, breakfast is fucked. Breakfast is gone, but I can redo some of the things we spoke about earlier because it's just the morning videos which need to be redone. We did our moisturiser, so we can redo that. Well, I've got no pizzazz now because it's second hand, so it's boring. I can still tell you about what's going to happen because you still don't know because the other video is gone. This is my moisturiser. Well, I've already been, but me and Heidi went to Lidl to get croissants, which you'll see shortly. That's Lucy being really naughty. Really naughty. We're all prepping the house for Imogen to come home. I just got it in my eye. You see, I do have a gua sha tool, which I used to use to do this, but it kind of just makes my face red. Oh. Okay, so breakfast is fucked. I'll tell you what happened at breakfast. I had a few Weetabix, found out my milk was gone. My milk was no longer there, so I had to use
Oat milk.
for my Weetabix. I normally have about six. I had one because it was so dry. And that was a really great little chat we had at breakfast time. It's this little number with the pixels. Really cute. This is my favorite because it says go down on me.
So funny.
And then a parcel arrived. What parcel, you ask? I'll show you. How goes wild? Thanks, Luce.
You're
Always
welcome.
count on you for the crowd. I already had the top. As you can see, I'm wearing this one. It's like a towel material. It's like a towel material. Anywho, the joggers smell like bum because they just arrived. They smell like poo. But it's a really sweet little cold. I'm gonna wear it tomorrow when I'm hanging out my ass. These are the trousers. Really sweet. Really sweet, really spongy. So that's my hangover outfit. And then my actual outfit for today is this. You'll see that all come together later. What else did we chat about? I think I've just condensed the whole morning vlog into a minute, which is good news. So I don't think you guys have missed much. I'll still take you to Lidl with me, and the cake video seems okay. So there is hope. But I have been very upset for the last 10 minutes, and Lucy has been laughing at me. For now, I think that's all. Next time you see me, it'll be getting ready. Next time you see me, I'll be getting ready. Hope you love my outfit. We spoke about my outfit. It's a bit risque. Bit risky. Don't know if I. Oh, no, I didn't. It's a baggy jean. Not talking Zara bag. Different level. 2000s rapper sort of bag. There's no crotch on my trousers, basically. You can't just peep. I'll see you when I'm getting ready then.
See you in the next clip, guys.
I don't even know if that's what vlogs are. Are they supposed to just keep it more casual? Are they supposed to just sit with me now? I don't get what vlogs are. Or are they
Just what
structured
you're doing
still?
in the day.
Okay, so just, okay. Okay, well, I'll still see you in a little bizzle then.
It begins.
Check for the day. Shoes a little T4, joggers a baby blue, my new Bila London top, blue also, white hoodie, white and blue mask.
She's a thief in the night to come and grab you.
Little done.
Ooh.
Got the snacks, got secured the goods, next home to eat loads, and then we're starting getting ready like 3-4.
It's embarrassing, I know, but it's got to be done.
So when I speak, listen, this is my decision, and you keep on missing out the way.
Time for cakes for Imogen Deacon's 21st birthday.
The minion comes.
The minion styling.
We're coming for you.
Tin, check. Cases, check.
Do you have any eggs?
I don't have any eggs. That was stunning.
I think so. I want some eggs.
Oh.
Well, I can't get the. You get the whole shebang.
I'm just scrambled
egg on my side. Great. Alright, 2 tablespoons of water.
Carefully share the sponge between the cases, bake for 15 minutes.
I'll
leave this bit to you, Sha. I'm so excited.
That's so thick.
That is really a treat. I think you're really missing out on this treat.
Shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Took an oath, I'ma stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella.
The glow up begins now. So I'm just gonna sort of hit it and then I'll see you after. Because I can't do get rid of me's. We've tried it and it doesn't work. So.
I'm rough as fuck. That wasn't good.
At least I'm not bed bound though, which normally happens when I drink. We're fine. We're up, we're out, we're in our hangover outfit. I'm gonna make it a quick little outro because like I'm gonna chunder really soon. Thanks for coming along on my vlog. Next time we'll make it a better vlog because it wasn't really a vlog, was it? Let's be honest. It was more of a. I don't really know. Vlogs are just supposed to be from the morning till my fucking voice after I drink is just not okay. I might as well be a man. Anyway. Next vlog we'll do will be a full morning tonight, what my day's like. which again isn't going to be exciting in lockdown, which is why I did it on Emmy's birthday, because at least we're doing something fun. And just so you know, everyone in the video lives in the house. We have had no extra guests over before I get smacked by anyone. Oh, another thing while you're here. We got some really sweet pictures. Can I show you? They're really fucking cute. I'm gonna show you them. Don't know what that was. I literally just sat on a pin.
Yay.
They're so fucking dirty because we took them last night. Everyone's drunk. Smucky fingerprints all over it. First up, we've got Caitlin and Emmy. Caitlin loves to whack out the T-Rex arm, as she has again in that picture. Next up, we have me, Emmy, and Heidi. Really sweet pic of the three of us. Next up, we have Emmy and Heidi. That's a really cute one. Really cute. Then we have me. This is the first one we took with me and Heidi, but it's quite dark. Like, you can just see the smile, which is kind of creepy. And then the last one, I think, is my favourite. Me, Lou, and Kate's. There we are. Can you fucking see it? I don't think you can. I'm gonna... This is how I'm feeling today. So goodbye. Do you know what? Yeah. The video was meant to end yesterday. I just can't not show you guys my fit, because it's so fun. So maybe I will take you to Little Me. You thought you were having a one-day vlog? You got two! You get two! Just waiting for the girls to come downstairs. They're always, I'm breathing like a fucking pug. Just taping up on my orders, you know, you got to do some returns. Guess our favourite colours. Ha! I'm not sure. This video has been chaos.
So fact, we're about to get ready again.
We are about to get ready to again. God, please. I'm not sure what that last video was. I don't know why I said I was going to vlog for 3 days, because I haven't done that. I've just popped back every now and then. But I just came to say bye, and that this is actually the end now. That's that. All said and done. We attempted a vlog. Didn't go well. Love me an apple ring. So I'll see you soon. I'm going to film another couple videos because I've got a week off. So I'm going to go absolutely kooky and film millions and have so much fun with you guys. Oh my god, I got the king apple ring. I don't... Heidi.
Hi, Mom.
Really nice of you. Anyway, see you soon, guys. This has been so awesome. I'm having such an awesome time. Okay. Bye. This is it now. No more. I just can't stop. I can't stop. I feel like they're going to miss out on something when we go. Okay, I'm really going now. No, for real. My eye just twitched. Okay, no, really.
I can't use my arms. I don't have any.
I'm getting really red and really embarrassed now. Okay, bye. This is for reals. There's no more pranks now. It's getting silly. Goodbye.